The power window switch is a common auto part we use in life. A typical power window switch consists of plastic plates, buttons, and the PCB. The power window switch works as the buttons are operated to make the PCB send the signal to the window lifter. Then the window glasses move. Besides the basic function of controlling your car windows, it also can control the lock of the window and door, fold the rearview mirror, and prevent the pinch, especially for kids. There are mainly two working modes of the window button. You can press or pull it lightly to control the movement of window glasses, or thoroughly press it to make it more automatically. Here are the main components of the power window switch. The resistor can limit the current, shunt, divide the voltage, and convert electrical energy into the internal energy. The capacitor acts as a smoothing on the rectified pulsating DC voltage to be stable. The relay plays the role of automatic adjustment, safety protection, conversion of the circuit, etc. The chip stores the programs and the execution principle of the switch. The plastic surface is required to protect against fire, ultraviolet irradiation, and scratches under high strength. The button should have at least 100,000 keystroke life and at least 10 amperes current capacity. When the button on the switch is pressed, it will trigger the signal into the circuit board, and the switch will transmit the current board signal to the window lift motor, and a window lift motor performs the window lift function. So how to know if the power window switch is good quality enough? The hard plastic material. You can see whether a surface on the button is smooth, better to see under the lights. The precision of plastic mold. To see whether the buttons are loose, it depends on the accuracy of the combined plastic parts. The lifespan. Normally, we require every switch is tested for using over 10,000 times in the factory. The seismic capacity. Because of the delicate electronic parts and components inside the power window switch, it requires enough protection. Waterproof function. And when you drive on rainy days, the side window should be a little open to prevent the fog on the front window. Then it requires the power window switch to be waterproof and work with rains. And only the switch plate with proper structure can be more protective, since there will be no gaps for the water to infiltrate. Fireproof function. In case of the danger of the short circuit, the material of the power window switch should be fireproof. The bottom part of the power window switch is especially required to be fire resistant because it is close to plug and wires to have more possibility of catching fire. So we need it to be qualified so that it won't ruin the car in some cases. Only high standard factories can make good power window switches. In this factory, they mainly divide the work with mold and accessories assembly workshop, injection molding workshop, dust-free circuit board workshop, and product test labs. The first workshop is the mold development workshop. This factory is large enough to have their own mold development team with more than 15 engineers. In the plastic injection workshop, there are lots of plastic injection machines here, and all these machines are supplied with plastic material together. The staff is installing a metal part in the plastic mold. This is because they need to have the metal part sticking to the plastic part closely. Here is the central material supplying area. All plastic material is sent to all these machines in this workshop from here. The staff here places the new plastic parts in the box one by one to avoid hitting each other and scratch or damage. Here is the stamping workshop with more than 30 stamping machines. Here is the staff dealing with the stamping work. She is making the metal pieces flat, and then put them in the stamping mode. Here is the largest stamping machine in this factory, which is also an automatic stamping machine. This large machine is used to make some large quantity parts. Then we are preparing to enter the dust-free workshop. We need to dress in clean clothes and hat to avoid the dust on our body ruining the room. And we have to step on the pad with water to keep the dust on our feet outside of the room. And you need to grab an anti-static wrist strap to release the static on your body. The next step is to enter an air shower room to blow away the dust on your body. The dust-free room is mainly for the circuit board. The plastic parts can be manufactured outside, and the circuit board has to be made and installed in the dust-free plant. Now we're in the SMT workshop. This is a Denson solder plastic printer. The function is to have the solder paste on the circuit board. This process is called reflow soldering. It can turn the tin from a solid fluid state to a solid state and fix the electronic components and chips in the circuit board tightly. There are 5 areas in this machine, and the temperatures are all different. This SMT line can manufacture about 20,000 pieces of circuit board every day. Some small switch factories will ask a third party to do this, while a factory like this with a production scale can make the circuit board by themselves. Here is another circuit board installing line. And these components cannot be installed by machine. It needs to be installed by labor. Here the machine will have the tin with a temperature of 500 Fahrenheit adhere to the circuit board and fasten the artificially inserted components in the circuit board. The circuit board is installed in this kind of blackboard to keep it in the right place, and some place in the circuit board will be protected well in the blackboard. This is an automatic soldering machine to solder all the kinds of components in the circuit board. This position is for repairing some defective parts that still can be repaired. This signal masking room is for testing the key and remote control system. And if the room's door is not closed tightly, the key in this room may control the remote system in another room. This is the center base of the power window switch, and the staff is adding some lubricant oil into the accessories and installing brass and spring in the plastic case. The next step is to install the center base in the top case. Then they will install the circuit board. Now the circuit board is soldered with some plug. The last step is to install the button case of the window switch and do the test job. This is a testing machine with a digital display. These machines and wires are used to test the lifespan of the relay used in the circuit board. Every time when they have a new relay supplier, they have to test the lifespan. Also, there are kinds of testing rooms like salt spray laboratory, rain test room, dust test room, weather and light test room, temperature and wetness test room, fireproof test machine, etc. And there are some machines to test the power window switch like static electricity test machine, fireproof test machine, anti-tightness test machine, shaking test machine, etc. This factory has strict quality control from the material, part accessories, complicated parts, and tests. They increase production efficiency and reduce costs by automatic machines and progress. Olive Auto Parts was established in 2013 with more than 8 years of experience in automotive electronic parts. We position ourselves with high-standard auto electronic parts and mainly export to North America and Europe. We hold on to the principle of honesty and high standard and help customers avoid any risks during international purchasing. By now we have product lines including auto switch, lock actuator, clock spring, EGR valve, blower motor, and blower motor resistors. And we're keeping expanding more product lines. When starting the new product line, we require our factory suppliers to be qualified with TS16949 certificate and better than OE standard. Until now, Olive Auto Parts have reached collaboration with many famous brands in the US and EU. We're not factories, but we have advantages that factories cannot achieve. and we can also fulfill customers' needs that factories cannot. Our goal is to be some customers' best partner in the automotive parts international trading.